everyone. So I mentioned in another video about lingvo.tv. I said how great it was. This was about 3 months ago, I think. And I just wanted to talk a little bit more about it because I'm still using it. It's improved a little bit and I still think it's great. So I thought I'd show you how it works so that there's no questions. You know, you can just go and download this and get it work for you and help improve your English. So I'm going to use French videos on YouTube, because then you can see how it translates. It would be a bit silly using English videos and English translation. So I'm going to use French and you can see how it translates for me. So first of all, you need to go to lingvo.tv and you need to install the app. And then once you've installed the app, you need to open the app. Just bear in mind that this only works in Chrome, okay? So install the app, it will take you through the steps you need to install it. And then once you've installed it, you go to the website, lingvo.tv, and you hit open app. So this will open another page. And you will have installed a little plugin or an extension in Chrome. And it'll ask you to put in a code. So you click on this little extension, it gives you, that's my code, 93110. So I need to hit reconnect. It opens up the code, 93110. And then I want to open my YouTube video. So I'm gonna use Johan at Francais Authentique, one of his videos to show how this works. So I press play on the video.
Francais Authentique, et merci de me rejoindre pour cette nouvelle vidéo. Dans laquelle on va faire la revue d'un livre. Comme vous le savez, je lis entre 30 et 45 minutes par jour. J'essaye le week-end de lire un peu plus, pendant les vacances de lire un peu plus. Et c'est vraiment une activité que j'adore exercer.
Okay, I just press pause. So you can see that it's written down these subtitles for me. Now, the great thing about this is not only does it show you in the browser on the laptop, but it also shows you this on the app that you'll download on your mobile phone. So you can watch the video and have your phone in your hand so that you don't need to stop or pause the video. You just click on the subtitle, and when you click on the subtitle, it gives you the explanation. And if you add all the letters together, it gives you a full sentence. Okay, so j'adore accéder parce qu'elle permet de nous développer. So it gives me a whole sentence. I love to exercise because it allows us to develop. Okay. So then what it does is when you click on these words, it then puts it into a history. You can see my past history here. And then you can go back in it and review at a later date. Okay, so let's go back to these subtitles. And let's press play on the YouTube video.
Merci. Parce qu'elle permet bien tout simplement de développer et de prendre du plaisir, de se détendre. J'aime beaucoup la citation de Mark Twain qui a dit que quelqu'un qui ne lit pas n'a pas d'avantage sur quelqu'un qui ne sait pas lire, puisque je suis vraiment convaincu du fait que c'est en s'inspirant des erreurs des autres, c'est en s'inspirant de ce qu'ont écrit les autres qu'on peut développer notre créativité et qu'on peut tout simplement se développer. Personnellement, je lis en trois langues.
Okay, so as you can see, as the person is speaking in the YouTube video, the subtitles go up the screen and you can just click on them to see what does that word mean. And it gives you a full definition of what it means. And it even gives you examples of how to use the words. Okay. So I hope that gives you a slightly better idea of how to use lingvo.tv. I really, really want you to install this app. You have to use Chrome and it works best on YouTube. Okay, and it especially works best on language learning videos with teachers who have created a video and then they've written the subtitles in the target language. It doesn't work so well on Netflix because there's not many movies that are in English with English subtitles. Maybe it has English closed captioning, I think. For me, it's very difficult to find French movies with French subtitles, but I think you might be able to find English movies with English subtitles more easily on Netflix, and it's even easier to find on YouTube. Okay, so I hope that helped you understand how to use Lingvo TV. Please leave a comment about if you can't figure out how to use it, what you thought of it. Leave a comment and I will get back to you. Let me know how it goes. Okay, thanks for listening and I hope you enjoy Lingvo.tv. Bye-bye.